Any questions?
No.
So, Carolina, we have heads and tails.
Yes.
That's tails.
Hi, sir.
Sir, have a good match.
Done. That was nicely done. Good first serve. And there is the break of serve. Marina Zanevska. Better play, better first serve, allowing her to take control.
Yeah, Hunter.
And we are all square at four games all. She was just getting to everything, Pliskova. Eventually, Zanevska found a way through.
40-30.
She did not have it entirely all of her own way, but Karolina Pliskova has taken the first set against Marina Zanevska in the quarterfinal in Strasbourg. She now has 1 foot in the last four. Pliskova, the top seed, takes it 6-4. But it was Pliskova who takes it 6-4. Get another chance, though. And this time she takes it.
Zanevska. 3-1.
Pliskova, since the medical timeout, perhaps her timing has just been a little bit off. Now we know why. Back-to-back games for Karolina Pliskova, and has she turned this set around? Nicely finished off.
Danielska.
On the line, and that Zanevska secures a tiebreaker. Zanevska just looking to mix it up, go down the line for the winner. Not quite. This time down the line for the winner. Serve, wasn't it? Well, she saved four set points in the second set tiebreaker, but the wild card, the former world number one, is through to the last four in Strasbourg.